All right, we're back with more division. We're here in the dark zone, I believe, still. In the safe house, it looks like. Yeah, Diesel. Wait. Directive 51 is a presidential. Oh, wait. Never mind. I thought it was like something I need to go through. Like, I have all these side quests that I need to do, but it would have been really boring if I did them all, and then like we started playing, and like I would just been bored. Guys, we should all say hi to Major Nelson. OP. And these extraction areas. Have you played any of this yet, Diesel? I don't know if you have yet or not. You haven't had any time yet? Oh, God. Then we can't do the Dark Zone yet. We gotta, like, train you up back in the beginning. I could start a new character. Do you want me to do that? I'll start a new character. Especially since I just died. I dropped everything I wanted. It's fine, I can pick it up. I mean, like, if I just... Actually, we'll see. I want to get my stuff back first, is what I want to do. The thing is, I won't be able to play tomorrow, and that's when the beta ends, so, like... I gotta get as much as I can tonight. Let's get our stuff back. Did someone take it? Oh no, it's over here. Oh look, I died again. Come on. I wanna get the stuff back first. You can get started, Diesel, I guess, and then, like, I'll meet you over there. Come on. This sucks. Okay, cool. Yeah. Hard Liquor Rob, is that really that guy's name? guys are really tough considering you're level 8. This guy's just going in a circle. Hey, back. Hey. Yeah, he's kind of dead now. No. All right. Getting closer to my stuff. I'm motivated to get the stuff back. Hopefully they didn't take my stuff. Oh, come on. This sucks. Don't take my stuff. Look at all my death points. Whoa. This sucks.
Good morning in New York, or evening. I can't.
But when I died, I saw my stuff, so it's still there. I'm motivated to get the stuff. Really? God. Okay, I got my stuff back. About to level up. Whoops, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Nice, rank up. You want this guy? I mean, sure, I'll take it, I guess. I need to go to an extraction area now. And once I get there, I could meet you, Diesel. Where is the nearest one? This one right here. Hopefully I don't die and I lose all my stuff. Turn here. Oh, right here. Oh, it's up there. I'm not supposed to get up there. Okay, let's just... It says wait here. Oh, here we go. I'm not gonna make this next one, but. Maybe I will. Oh yeah, here we go. I missed it. Are you serious? Guess I have to wait now. Cool. Hopefully we could like extract, we could all extract items at the same time and stuff. Cause like, it's gonna be very tedious for to do stuff like this. Whoa, this guy's dead. Dude, he dropped good stuff. Maybe? What'd he drop? Eh, he had some good stuff. Hopefully no one like kills me like last time. Ow. Hey, bud. That's not no bueno. All right, I'm calling it next, 'cause I wanna extract this stuff. This guy shoot me by accident? I think he shot me by accident. Dang it. I wanted that, man. It might be a while to extract this stuff. So while I wait, look what I missed in Discord. Who's shooting people? Hey. Who's shooting? Oh, this is a lurker for some reason. Yeah, just start doing whatever. I could just hop right in, I think. We're all attaching loot. This is too good. Whoa, dude. This guy. Okay, cool. I got all my stuff in. Bro, are you serious? He wants to go? This guy, I think. He shot me. I think, like, some of these guys were shot by mistake, so they're rogue. But this guy, on the other hand, is rogue because he started it. Come back here. He's running away, dude. This is too good. All right. I don't think you can fast travel, so like I have to like walk out of here. Which way do I go? Right, go this way. Hopefully I don't die. Oh, those are people. Oh, these are only level fives. No. All right, respawn. That way. Yeah, it would definitely be good if I didn't die. Wait. I gotta run all the way down there now. Hopefully, I don't run into bad guys because I'm still reading. Oh, there's a boom boom. All right, we made it. Oh wait, are these like all the stuff that I picked up?
You gonna buy something,
Oh no,
huh?
it's black market stuff. Maybe rank A into Dark Zone, which I'm not yet. Plus, I need a lot of
You'll be
tokens
back.
for it. Alright, I've hit the bottom. Alright, now I can fast travel. I'm gonna pick up. Wait. Oh, Diesel, you're doing the one mission you have. You do. It's not even that long. I'm not accepting invites right now, Zimmy. Sorry. Right, so I think I can pick up my stuff in here. Maybe? Yeah. Alright, so I have to be level 7 for those, but I don't even know why I picked up that. This I'll send to my inventory. Alright, sounds good. I'm already fully stocked. All this blue stuff though is godly. Like, look at all the stuff you could get. Minor attribute, kill XP. Like, that's not even minor, that's really good. Converted SMG. Apparently, I don't have, 65 firearm. I have a lot of stamina though. Can I get this? Yeah, I can get that though. Put the commentator on. I'm gonna put the quick release mag on the big one. Let's see if we could get a good extended mag. Oh, nope, we can't. Never mind. We can get another quick release mag for
Believe me, you got an amazing deal.
Is there any difference? This is the one's actually better.
You can't buy from over there.
So
everything you need.
I buy two of them? Sell that and buy another one of these.
You're keeping me in business.
You're keeping me in business. Oh, I can mod the gun. I haven't even found. Oh, skin? Interesting. I haven't even found a skin yet. Alright. Let's go see where Diesel is. He's still in the... Oh, I'm actually like joining him.
Hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Really? You kept dying? Where are you? There you are. You're upstairs. Oh, this room? I'm gonna help you out here.
Staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Diesel, are you black?
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Oh, okay. Cause like you randomize it. Come on, guy. I believe there's more people that come. Oh no, we got it. And now we have to go upstairs. Oh, there's more people. Oh, you want this? You want a burst fire? There's a burst fire for you.
Taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive. All yours, Agent.
Where's the... The camera angles, man.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I'm really bad right now at aiming. Stuff.
When we get back to the base, we'll talk to Kendall and we'll see what she can do for us.
Yeah, pretty much. No, it's not the entire game, actually. Like, barely any. Like, you play the tutorial, and then, like, the first mission. Like, and that's it. It's alright. It's really repetitive. I would buy it. Maybe $40. But I wouldn't buy it at launch. Yeah, I would buy it. But it's repetitive and stuff. It needs more pizzazz. Like, it's very detailed. The game's very detailed. The gameplay is very well. Very similar to Borderlands, which I like. Guns and gameplay and stuff. Similarly also to Destiny. But the thing is, it's very repetitive, and like all the side missions are like the same. And like side missions are the same a lot of the time. There's another thing that I said, and I don't remember what. But there was something else, and I was like, that's a huge turnoff for me. Alright.
Nice to see you in one piece. Octo Vandalion's catch only for $10.
Yep. Dad it up.
Breath of fire. Sweet, we already have it.
Nice.
Castlevania. Earthbound.
How much?
Earthbound?
Uh-huh.
7.
Okay, not bad. Not bad.
Maybe Earthbound.
How much money do you have?
31.
Oh, I didn't... got you bought.
I didn't use any of it because they're all bad. Like, everything's expensive.
What's on sale? Give me this. Give it. Let me see.
What is on sale? Because that's only the warm-up, winter warm-up sale. Let me see what is actually on sale. What's the sales category? More C. Sweet. There's nothing here.
Oh, I didn't see the even move.
There's games at $5. Fast Racing Neo. Adventure Games, Shovel Knight. Best sellers. Here we go, Price Drops. Literally the Minish Cap and Earth Power are the first two.
Yeah, I'm ready for the Dark Zone.
Nice. Cube Life Island Survival. Totally not my fault.
Where are you? You're right there.
Rocking Racing off of DX. I have no idea what that is. Myself Studio Notebook.
Oh, wait, I didn't replenish.
Shoot.
Give me a second.
Kung Fu Panda, Showdown of Legendary something.
Legendary Legends.
Yeah.
I just know that because it's also on Xbox.
Adventure Time Fantasy Investigations.
Mm-hmm. I gotta replenish real quick.
Barbie and her sister's puppy rescue.
Let's go.
There we go.
That's the game of the year right there. At least for Ray, anyway.
Joseph. No, Joseph.
I don't know.
The Journey of a Special Average Balloon.
Oh, obviously.
The Penguins of Madagascar.
Obviously in Game of the Year as well. Game of Year contender, anyway.
Take Ninja 3, the Legend.
Alright, let's go.
The Quiet Place. Here we go. My Style Studio Hair Salon.
What are you doing? You're just reloading your gun.
Angry Bunny is the colossal carrot who saved me in all the universe.
Yeah.
Crab Cakes Recipe. Love Me Bunny's Wonderland. No, thank you. I don't really want to eat it. Except maybe the top. Let's check the news. Up to 30% on select games. Let's look at that. I don't want to. Let's do one. Nintendo eShop. Minecraft Story Mode. Ooh, Zack and Wiki.
Yeah, Zack and Wiki was just added.
Final Fantasy Tactics Advance.
Yep.
Shadow Frontier. Joey's Diner. Level 22. Don't know what that is.
It's a new game. It just came out.
End of Service for Wii Street New Card Digital Software. I don't know what that is.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh, I can't find it. They really have every system locked in the keyboard. Oh, I have
to go. GameCube? Trauma Team is a operation based team. Nice. Good stuff. Glad you had our back. This is like all useless stuff. Might actually loot this because it's. Might be better than my current one. Now it's a little bit less, but the more damage.
Dude, I just put the game back.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. No, this is all garbage.
Supports off TV play.
Where? Alright, let's go. I don't think this is good. No. Alright, let's go.
I don't know nothing about that. There's a girl around here.
I heard it's really good. The Metroid Prime trilogy. Especially since it's rare, like, in box. I guess we're not doing a hostage rescue, alright. Doesn't even matter. Yeah, it is. No, it's like, it's supposedly very good. But it has like, it's just Metroid in first person. You shoot with the Wiimote and move with the nunchuck. Yeah, pretty much.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their...
Am I going the wrong way?
Who do you think this...
I'm going the wrong way, why didn't you put me in here?
9% everyone. 91%
Alright, why did it do that? I don't know.
Half lifestyle is a settle more suited for. 7% casual. 93% intense. 93% intense.
Metroid Prime? Yeah. Pretty much. I would buy it.
Whoa, super round gaps. It's my galaxy too well.
Alright. Where do you want to go first? Just lead the way. Actually, pretty much, with my experience from the Dark Zone, it's fine until people go rogue and then just like. Just don't kill people unless they kill you. Dude, Sauce is over there. Sauce is in our group. Oh god. Why are all these people rogue now?
Chopper is inbound.
Whoa! Get out. I'm not here to kill anyone. Oh god. I'm dead. How am I alive? I'm dead, okay. Dude, what? How'd that happen? We weren't even doing anything. They're just all rogue suddenly. Did you throw a grenade at them, Diesel? They don't kill you. No one kills each other unless you take their stuff, or like they just decide to kill you. Oh.
Let's check out the best delivery. Oh, all right.
My god. Minecraft, Sauce died.
Minecraft Wii U Edition and Minecraft Story Mode are both on the top sellers list.
Alright, I tried. How about we just walk away from them? That might be an ideal thing to do. Alright, I'm going. Let's go the other way. I'm gonna throw stuff over there. Gotta take it slow. Cause they're just guarding the entrance, which is not cool. No, I'm out of grenades. I'm completely out of grenades. Go, just go, just go! Alright, El Chapo's almost dead. So I'm gonna try to get him. No, he healed himself. Okay, G Binks has got our side, it seems. Oh, Chapo's dead. Good, good, good. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Yay. Alright, where do you want to go? We finally killed them all. Alright, let's go this way. Dude, it's just like five of us and we're just like hanging out. This is too good. This is what this is what revolutionizes the game industry. Is that you just play with people and it's fun. Maybe you can go over here. I'm gonna check over here. No, you can't. All right.
Don't do that.
Did you guys pick up stuff? I don't know. Go this way. Is 6 the max level? No, 6 is not the max level, because Sauce is 7. I'm almost level 7. No, you don't want to go in here? Alright. We're following Sauce, so... Which you should also watch, if you aren't watching already. Alright, do you have weapons, Diesel? If you have weapons, or armor, or anything. Just, like, let us know. Because we could extract it so you could actually use it. I actually have not been down here. Have I? I might have. No, I don't think I have. Drop some blue, some boots. You want some boots? Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Guy. I didn't know that's melee, by the way. I just found out that clicking in right stick. Melees. That just a circle? Yeah.
Why the spikes go on?
Is there anything over there? Or no? Okay. Yeah, Shovel Knight's hard. Shovel Knight is hard. Alright, we lost Sauce. He's like upstairs somewhere. Yeah, let's go this way. We can catch up back with Sauce. Oh, he's extracting. He found some good stuff. So we'll protect him.
Chopper is inbound. You got a bird inbound on your position.
What the heck? I got past the border.
Alright, so, okay, helicopter's here. Diesel, if you have anything you want to bring over that's not contaminated, this is your chance. I don't think I have anything, so, like, there's no point. Yeah, so I can't even... What, you can do taunts? Oh, I found it. Yeah. Sauce and Diesel. Hold down the D-pad. Down on the D-pad. To do some new to do emotes. Yeah. They're called emotes, so I'm alright. No. Oh, but apparently there's people over here, so. Let's go. I'm almost level 7. I should just go outside and just, like, level up real quick. You know what's weird is I've been streaming for 4.5 hours already. These guys. Buckshot. Sauce. Come here. I got you, pal. Yeah, I assume that.
Yeah, don't stop that.
Oh, he's dead. Cool. Oh, sorry. Sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to shoot you. Don't shoot me. I didn't mean to shoot you. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're on good terms. Let's go. Let's continue. Alright, do you want any of this stuff? Angled grip? Bonuses? Sure, I'll take it, I guess. Hard? Oh, God. Seven to eight.
I'm not afraid of
you. Leading a team of agents through the dark.
Oh, it's Sauce is speaking. Do we want to do like a voice chat or something?
No!
Who's that? Okay, he's on. He's good. He's good. Where's Sauce going?
How did I die?
Someone shooting at us? Oh, you can't shoot the birds. Apparently we had a fourth member to our team. And you're disconnected. Let's go over here. We should be fine in this contaminated area. Anything useful in here?
Don't do this to me.
Let's There's absolutely nothing useful in that area.
Leaving contaminated area.
I don't know if they killed this guy.
Oh, there's an extraction point up here.
Like, come on, what the heck?
Federal and state.
I'm gonna die again. Let's escape the state.
I don't need an extraction, so like, I've been here before, actually. Do you need an extraction diesel or no? Alright, that's fine. That's fine, Diesel. Like, the whole, like, thing's getting, like, boring, honestly.
How?
Hey.
Hey. Shut up.
Listen.
Shut up.
Alright, I'm gonna do an extraction, I guess. Cause I have a thing I want, so I'm just gonna. I'm dying. Are you serious? Diesel, you're gonna die. Come here. No! Oh my god, that was so close. Diesel, Diesel, Diesel! No! I lost my thing I wanted. Yeah, we got wrecked for sure. We weren't ready. Alright. Let's see here. Gonna restock. Fully stock. See if I can buy anything. I can buy this. That might actually be pretty good.
It's been a while, for sure.
Oh, dude, that's, like, really good. Let's see, how about this? That's alright. Way better scope, though.
No, okay.
And extended mag.
Actually, like, a week before you get...
I'm gonna do the extended mag.
I'll be seeing you again.
What if I kept it on? What if I put it on this? Yeah, that's fine, I guess. All right. Going without this, you're dead. Wow.
Not what?
Pretty rude.
Alright.
entering contaminated zone.
I'm ready, so I'm gonna.
Don't do this to me, you guys.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
How do we go in this contaminated area? You just go down? Maybe?
Didn't have hockey that day.
Let's catch up with Sauce and see what he's doing. But yeah, Diesel, this is pretty much a dark zone, from what I've experienced. It's pretty much empty, and then you'll see the occasional person that may or may not kill you. Sometimes there's some enemies that you can kill, but that's about it. It's not here. I'm down. Alright. Let me heal up. Is there really nothing down here? What's the point of these areas then? And he dropped an item. Whatever. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just kidding. I real like at this point, since we have like our gain here, like we should just like kill people, cause why not? But like that's mean. I'm just, like, looking around, because, like, there's honestly not much more to do. I mean, I could do these side missions, but, like, that's about it. Join party? I don't have a mic. Like, my mic's garbage. I can't even, like, talk. Give me a second.
Like, honestly, my mic's pretty garbage. Like, I could barely... Let me figure this out. Nope, that's not what I want. See if it's doing the party. I could probably join the party, but it's like... Yeah. Yeah, my microphone's bad. It's like not gonna work.
What's up, man?
Yeah, see, it's like. Hazel, are you in Sauce's chat? Oh, I forgot to put on my other headphones. Yeah. That's fine, Diesel. So if you're in Sauce's chat, tell him, like, my mic's bad. So, like, I don't know. Because I know Sauce is streaming, so, like, delete conversation. Oh, is my mic working now? Oh, it's sweet. This mic is really bad, so, like. Alright, let me catch up to you. Oh yeah, you're up there. Yeah, I see him. Alright, so what do you want to do? Because, like, honestly, the Dark Zone's, like, boring at this point. Because, like, everyone's near, like, the first two. Yeah. I haven't actually done the landmarks yet. Yeah. Like, how does it work? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think in, like, the northeast corner is, like, the top, like, the strongest people. From, like, what I've been, like, running around and doing stuff. Probably a way. Gotta be a way to get on it. Oh, I think I've been here before. Oh yeah, I've definitely been up here. I think I've actually died here a lot. Yeah. Oh, I'm almost dead. You're down? Alright. Alright. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, don't have any more med kits. Diesel. I just got him. A pistol? Nice. Alright, leveled up. Nice. Yeah. I think I'm gonna pick up this pistol. Yeah. I wonder if they're gonna extend it at all. Yeah. Makes sense. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, they probably have a deal with Activision or something. Okay. Yeah, I went to one, like, maybe an hour ago, and there was, like, a lot of people, but, like, no one was killing each other. Like, it was just people, like, waiting. Wow.
Beginning item extraction.
Yeah, I did too. Yeah.
Pickup secure.
Yeah. It's like someone would miss one or something like that. Well, I think you have to have an item to transfer. So Diesel can transfer one if he has some items.
I got this.
He just has to. No, he has to call it in, because he has the items.
No, I was so close.
Ooh, I'm actually gonna take this. I like the suppressors. Okay, I'm gonna run over there real quick. So I can get the suppressor. Because we're in the same group. Yeah, you can't hit people in the same group. Yeah, I have a bunch of, like, side missions to do. They're really repetitive, though. Like, they're all the same. This guy. This guy's rogue, too. But I think it's because he killed, or he started to shoot the other guy by mistake or something. But he's not killing us, so I'm not going to kill him.
Item extraction is go.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, I got my loot. Hey. Yeah, you are. I think I am too.
Cargo has been extracted.
Oh, I got shot. I just got shot. Is it? Am I like bleeding out? All right, see ya, Diesel. Yo, LPG, thank you for the host. I see him.
Super Mario Kart? Ew. I don't want that.
Yeah, I have 112. There's enemies by the gas station. You wanna go kill them? Yeah. Oh, there's people over here. There's people. I'm running. Oh, there's Black Venom too. Yeah. Yeah, they have a sniper. Oh, they're here. Someone's here. The lower cars. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, okay, Diesel. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dead. Nope, I'm dead now. Yeah. Good. Oh, it can respawn now.
Confirmed. Road status no longer active.
That sucks, LPG. I should have I'm gonna restack real quick. That's where mine is right now. Yeah, mine is like a police M4, I believe. Yeah. Police M4 with ACOG scope, extended mag, small grip, and a suppressor. I don't remember where I found this. Oh yeah, I had this like since last night or something. Yeah, let's see that. I have one like right outside the main checkpoint. So this way. I mean, it was going this way, but I was just catching up with you. Yeah. Oh, he's going down. I don't care. He's down. Yeah. Oh god, yeah. Run. Alright, let's just go. Yeah. Yeah, LPG, this game's pretty good. Like, it's repetitive, but like, you play with friends and it's way better. Yeah, we definitely are. Oh god. Oh, I'm down. I'm dead. See if I can get over there real quick. Yeah. Let's see what you mean, Diesel. Oh, there's people still here. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Alright, he's down. I'm not sure. I mean, there's like one right in front of the entrance, so like. Alright. I don't know. Alright, see you, LPG. Thank you for the host. Yeah, you want to go to extraction? Alright. Yeah, I have a vector. It's alright, but... Thank you. Yeah, I just saw that. Yo, Medio, how's it going? This is what happened. Come on, revive. No. They just suddenly came by. Oh my God. Yeah. You didn't know they're books, Matteo? That's like what they're based off. Metro is a pretty good game. I played.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
I think it's just in the same universe. I think that's the only thing bad about, like, yeah, I think technically it is. Yeah, this game is open world. I feel like the map's kind of small, but like, well, yeah, but if you like zoom out, it's like kind of small. Let's see if I could like throw one in. Oh, there's a guy like right here. I dropped some green light pads. Alright. Search area for a key. Yeah. Yeah.
Civilian secure.
Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Kind of need to play with friends, though.
You just made a friend for life.
There's something in here. Oh, I alluded this already, apparently. Alright, where's another one? I have some in the northwest. I'm gonna go over there. Yeah, Siege is alright. I haven't played it yet, but I've heard alright things. Oh, that guy's fine, alright. I don't know. Alright. I can maybe fix that. Give me a second. Oh, I'm getting like shot at though. Give me a second. Oh. Those were just NPCs. In this area, Matteo, there's no PvP. So, like, you just kill NPCs. Nice. Yeah, there's story mode. There's like, we finish all the missions we can. Like, there's only like the prologue and then like a mission. It's like not even that good, but. It doesn't even start you in the beginning of like the missions or like the story mode. It just like puts you in like an hour in or whatever. Yeah, then there's some side quests too.
Civilians are secured.
Nice. Oh, apparently. Oh, these are way better. Why am I not wearing these ones? I think the edge is that way. I don't think there's anything out here. Wow. What? She dropped stuff? I didn't know. This guy here randomly. What? It goes up to the top of the building. I don't think there's really anything up there. Alright, let me take care of these guys. Oh, I'm on fire. No, you're good. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next encounter. Yeah, I have that one too. I've been streaming for 5.5 hours. It's like one of the longest streams I've had in a long time. I started earlier than I thought I would. Like, I started at like 8. I could have actually started at like 7. But I decided not to. Oh, alright, calm down. Welcome back. Yeah, we'll see. I might also be playing with like some friends, depending if they get the game or not. Yeah. Yo, Cosmoine, thank you for the host. I believe you were streaming earlier. If so, how was it? Yeah, I hope it was super awesome. Nice. No, he shouldn't be. Mario Party 2 baited you. Dane. Yeah, this gun's really powerful. It's my assault rifle. I don't think it's semi-auto. Yeah. I have an MP7 for some reason. Don't even know if it's good. No, it's not, apparently. Yeah, I'm aware of the audio issues. Hopefully fixed by next week. Because I ordered some parts for my mic. So I could use actually my headset for once. Oh, just like the plug for my laptop doesn't work, but like ho I might be able to get it fixed. Like I just need to get like a plug, which is like $8, but like I've gotta find a good price for it, because like shipping's expensive for it for some reason. So I gotta like find like it's an $8 like part, but then like shipping's $8, so it's like double the price. Alright, what's next? Wow, really, Matteo? That's dumb. Yeah. Oh, there's a collectible. I realize that. But yeah, that hopefully that mic issue fixes soon. Yeah, but this is like a laptop problem. Like, I. Yeah, this laptop's like. Oh, this laptop's like. It's growing old soon. It's gonna be like 2 years soon. What can I give you? Canned food? Sure. Oh, you dropped the blue thing. Simple trekking jacket. Alright. Probably can. It's all like winter gear though, because it takes place in winter.
I don't even know what to say.
Exactly. Alright, just an encounter there. Wow. Alright, see ya, Cosmo. Thank you for the host. Can I give you stuff? No, I can't. Oh, this guy. This guy's just sitting there. I should play Assassin's Creed on stream. I have 4 that I need to play through. It is, I beat it on 360. I thought Brotherhood was really good. I heard good things about Syndicate. Yeah, 3 was alright. True. And you didn't get the assassin suit until like halfway through the game. Yeah. I heard you're a Templar and a Rogue as well, the 360 one. Yeah, I thought it was alright, like, I didn't play it either. I know a few people who got the Day 1 edition. Very jealous of them. I do not know.
Greetings, Hendrix.
Yeah, what's the point of them? I saw this one like 7 times already. I'm pretty sure.
Here. Make it last, okay?
Yeah. I played a little bit of Unity. But, like, not too much. Not enough, I would say. I'll probably borrow it from a friend. Because he has it. I have a lot of games I actually want to borrow from a friend. Yeah, that's good thinking. I have a 1 terabyte, and it's super useful. Yeah, you have to go around, I believe. Oh, you're going. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, these guys, I remember fighting these guys before. Yeah, it's like the first time I died was like fighting this guy. Alright, I'm down. Oh, I'm dead now. That was 0.3, 0.5, or 0.7 mile, or kilometers. Oh, we're all the way back here? Yeah, might as well get one. I'm just gonna get one.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll see. Like, I don't even have it pre-ordered. I got my code because I signed up for like the beta. Yeah, that's a smart move. I like signed up like right when they announced like, oh, you can sign up for the beta. And I was just like, oh, I gotta sign up right now. I was talking to a kid in one of my classes, and he's like, oh, dude, I really want to play The Division. And I was like working on a thumbnail for YouTube, and like he's like, I'm like, yeah, I just got my beta code, and he's like, oh, I didn't get it. So he's like kind of upset at me. Oh God. I saw my dad watching it. I saw a little bit because my dad was watching it. Yeah, like it was all right. Like not, I didn't watch too much.
Scan initiated. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contaminated area.
guy dropped. Shotgun? Oh yeah, definitely some good stuff. Can't actually equip that the LMG I got though. Oh no, it was an AK. Maybe? No, it wasn't. RPK. It has an AK as an image though. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't have the requirements for some of this stuff. Yeah, I did get a good mod. Increase hip fire. It's a laser sight. I don't really want that. That's good. Can I put it on the pistol? I actually can't. I can only put a muzzle on the pistol. Yo, Meat Wagon. Sorry, I don't have any extra codes. Nice name, though. Alright, what's next?
Don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or if it comes to it, telling me how you found her.
Yeah, I know people too.
She's gone missing, and she's my sister.
I haven't even played Destiny.
No location, civilian camp by the piers, the one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Alright. I'm actually gonna fast travel to this place. I'm doing a side mission from, or near the beginning. in Chelsea Park. All right. Yeah, same for me. I need to work on a project. Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, see ya. Sorry. I'm zoning out. Oh, I did. I didn't even mean to beat it.
I hope we don't have a problem here.
I'm sorry. Alright. See ya, sauce. Alright, I'm actually done with this game. I've been playing it. Alright, we're gonna end the recording for YouTube.